And he's cleaned him up.
To clean things up. And he's done the job with well as stock and trade.
Without getting used to the pace of the wicket and see that whether there is a bit of swing available for the bowler or not.
Oh, he's bowled in. He swung it back through the gate.
Kulasekara delivery, isn't it? Back into the right-hander. Just nipped back. Man, Elliot, he's missed that by...
or anybody else within your community.
Got him! The ball was going to happen, the ball drifting in. Usman Khawaja a little late and lazy on it.
Happy to see stumps and bales all over the place.
Yeah, no DRLs there. Smart right in. That, ladies and gentlemen, was the gate. Usman Khawaja guilty of opening it.
Taping on the end of the index finger, and he's out there.
Oh, God, it's another one! It's another one!
Have a look at the seam. Perfect! And that sound once again. Two balls after Clark went the same way. Can you believe it? Sri Lanka
is a bit incapacitated. Bang! 10-point accuracy. The length we saw in the test matches and some reverse swing, and it's the swing that's done James Franklin.
There we go. And bowling, action from ball one. Kulasekara has hit the bullseye. From the word go, this is what happened to Kamran Akmal's stumps. Shattered. His dreams shattered. Kulasekara sneaks one through these defenses.
It's bowled him. Tough delivery right through AB de Villiers. Success early to Sri Lanka. Binder Vaz. Was there a bit of movement to go with it? There was a late movement through the air. But a bounce, something off the track. Almost looked planned.
Oh, he's left it! Alfredi has left it! This isn't an Alfredi that we all know. He normally likes to go after the ball. Just, I have never seen Shahid Afridi do this in any form, in any game.